Hello everyone. Today, I'm going to continue the story about Green Island today didn't start. The children did what Mr. Honey told them. They ran to the boat with Mr. May and climbed in. They ran to the boat with Mr. May and climbed in. I hope the boat will start, said Mr. May. If it doesn't, I know what we shall do. Do you think those people are dangerous? Asked Chip. Wilf and Chip pushed the boat out with the oars, and Mr. May started the engine. So far, so good, said Mr. May. Let's hope Mr. Honey's idea works. I hope Mr. Honey and Mr. Johnson will be all right, said Wilf. Mr. Honey's idea worked. She and Mr. Johnson had taken the other boat. The other people couldn't get off the island without it. Hooray, shouted the children. They won't get off Green Island unless they swim all the way back. What are you doing with our boat? Shouted a man. Bring it back. I'll get the police to bring it back, shouted Mr. Honey. You can't tell them why you dumped toxic waste on Green Island. Grrr, said the man. The police took the people off the island. Taking their boat was a brilliant idea, said Mr. Johnson. I'm glad we caught them, said Mr. Honey. And I'm glad you were with me. I couldn't have taken their boat by myself. What an adventure, said Mr. May. Look at those dumps of plastic waste, said Wilf. I can't think why people would dump them where they could do so much harm. I'm glad the otters will be safe on the island now, said Anina. At the end of the week, there was a party. Mr. May played her guitar and everyone sang songs. Mr. Honey came. She told the children stories about some of the animals she had looked after. But you have the best story to tell, she said. It isn't every school treat that becomes famous. A photographer came. She made everyone stand in a group. Then she took a photograph. We are going to be in the newspaper, said Wilf. We are going to be famous. I've never been famous before, said Chip. I wonder what it feels like. The next day, the story of Green Island was in the newspaper. The children were excited. I'm going to buy 3 newspapers, said Chip. One for me, one for Mom and Dad, and one for Gran. No, I'm famous. I don't feel any different, said Wilf. The end. So if you enjoyed the story about Green Island, please subscribe. Say goodbye.